A parody, as I'm sure you all know, is an imitation of a style of something to be humorous and to some extent to elucidate the style of that. So we're going to do some parodies. Actually, he's going to do some parodies.
Actually, I want to sing the original first of On Top of Old Smokey, because that's one of the most parodied songs, and that's one of the ones that we all remember. But who remembers how it went originally? You remember? On top of Old Smokey, all covered with snow. I lost my true lover, came according to soul. Now parting's a pleasure, all the tenors love it, and parting is grief. And the false-hearted lover is worse than a thief.
Now, there are about 18 verses of that, the original verse. I'm not going to sing them all now. But let's see what parodies you remember. And that some of these are
on top of
different. We're gonna say the good ones for last. On top of Old Smokey, all covered with sand, I shot my school teacher with an old rubber band. I shot her with pleasure, I shot her with pride. I just couldn't miss her, she was 40 feet wide. And so on. On top of Old Smokey, all covered with dirt, I lost my suspenders and my socks and my shirt. I lost my umbrella, I lost my pet frog, my food in my lunchbox got ate by my dog. Raise your hands if you remember any of those two. Now one, two, a five, a handful. On top of my pizza, all covered with sauce, could not find the mushrooms, I think they got lost. I looked in the closet, I looked in the sink, I looked in the cup that held my cola drink. Lesser known versions of that. But you all know, on top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball. Somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor. And then my poor meatball rolled out of the door. Let's see who can finish it. It rolled in the garden and under a bush. And then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. You see, I'm cheating. I got words. The mush was as tasty could be. And then the next summer, it grew into a tree. The tree was all covered with moss. And on it grew meatballs and tomato sauce.